Or so from Allegheny County, we go to Lawrence County now, where a tornado hit. The National Weather Service taking a closer look at the damage today, just confirming this was an EF1 tornado. We have live team coverage, and let's bring in Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Hazen, who has spent the morning in North Beaver Township with more of that really amazing video and aftermath of the storm. Bob.
Yeah, the experts did confirm just a short time ago that it was, in fact, a tornado that hit here in North Beaver Township and caused all of this damage, including this barn that was absolutely destroyed by the powerful winds. And we have some video that we shot, actually a viewer shot yesterday on his drive home, that shows this tornado. Take a look at it. The National Weather Service says that tornado you see was an EF1 with 90 mile per hour winds, but it didn't last very long. It only traveled about a quarter of a mile and was 250 yards wide. That, though, was big enough to destroy that barn and two other buildings on this property, plus cause some damage to the owner's house along Route 168 in North Beaver Township. A 95-year-old woman was inside the house at the time of the storm, but she was not hurt. And in fact, officials here say no one in Lawrence County was hurt by the storm itself. Right now, though, a lot of people working to clean up the mess out here, including the homeowners here on this farm. They have a lot of work ahead of them and a lot of work with the insurance companies as well. Reporting live in North Beaver Township, Lawrence County, Bob Hazen, Channel 4 Action News.
Thank you so much.